Hey guys, Peter from Rob Bonzi Channel, and I'm here today with this week's Laughaholics. But before we get to that, you know the drill. If you haven't already subscribed, you can do that down below. Just hit the subscribe button. But remember, you also need to click on the bell and select all, because if you don't do all those three things, you won't get notified of future videos and you'll miss out on my jokes. Today's joke, it takes place in the court. We've got the defense lawyer, and then we've also got the sweet little old lady. And our defense lawyer starts off. Please state your age for the court.
Oh, I'm 86 years old.
In your own words, please tell us exactly what happened on that day.
Well, I was sitting on my front porch on my swing. It was a beautiful, calm, balmy spring evening when all of a sudden this young man, he snuck up and he sat down right there beside me.
And did you know this young man?
I did not, but he was sure friendly.
And what happened after he sat down next to you?
Oh, he started to rub my thigh.
And did you stop him?
No, I did not.
A strange young man sneaks up, sits down there beside you, and then he starts rubbing your thigh, and you didn't stop him?
Oh, it felt so good. No one's touched me like that since my poor husband died 15 years ago.
And what happened next?
Oh, he began to rub my breasts.
And did you stop him then? And why not?
Oh, Your Honour, him rubbing my breasts, it made me feel alive. And I was so excited. Oh, I haven't felt that good in years.
And what happened next?
Well, I spread my legs and I said to the young man, take me please.
And did he have his way with you?
Hell no. That's when he yelled, April Fool. And that's when I shot the bastard right between the eyes.
Anyway guys, that was this week's Laughaholics. I really do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share it with all your friends. They should get a good laugh as well. As always, I loved having you here, guys. But until then, stay safe and keep healthy. This is Peter from My Bonzi Channel signing off. Catch you later, guys.